I think it, what I meant is like the settlements that are increasing in some of these areas and places where Palestinians are experiencing difficulty in access to their housing and homes.
Do you think you can expand on that?
Yeah, I mean, I think I'd also just, I am not the expert on geopolitics on this issue.